some sad news to report. Buck Wild reality star Shane Gandy was found dead today in West Virginia, along with his uncle. Both had been reported missing for about 31 hours. The name of a third person who also died has yet to be released.
He's excited about it.
I can't wait.
The charm.